The only person I can truly count on is me. Our position by boarding the window.
Fortune shines to those that play.
I just found the head to a robot. Well, if anyone was expecting any precipitated atmospheric water vapor, then I think I've got you covered. Literally. Either this umbrella is gonna keep my pocket protector dry, or it's gonna act as something far more useful. Perhaps a lightning rod or an antenna?
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official props list.
Game, huh? So if I complete this little game, are you gonna help me? Oh, wow! It worked! Myself a bit of a blacksmith. I don't think these guns are going to be very useful without bullets. Easier than a pop quiz. Need to be placed for maximum effectiveness. I can make this work. Let us venture into space. Where the heck are all these power switches? This is enough. I love crafting.
Great. Just one more souvenir coin, and we've got a prize for you.
You're here. Oh, can't wait to use this!
Please hope this works. This formula, shouldn't that be something useful?
Infinite grenades!
Well, there'll be no shortage of grenades for a bit. Where's my allowance when I need it? And match this position by boarding the window. Easy as 3.14159, or as some of us like to call it. Hi. Now this looks like my kind of place. Can anyone see my hospital? Doubt it. Oh, wow. I just found a classic programmable scientific pocket calculator with a liquid crystal display, and it's... Now this is more like... No land cards.
Thank you for ending your woefully mind-numbing performance.
Play games to come back to life? Oh, is this heaven? Duty calls, I guess. Take like that! This could definitely save my bacon. Wood is perfect for boarding those windows.
Your soul will be mine.
Onward!
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My kind.
Solo rap battle? Give me the mic. Yeah, now this ought to get the place jumping.
Hey! You only get one chance to make a first impression, you know. And in this case, you only get one chance at a proper death scene. You try to get it right, will you?
Board up this hood, y'all. Anyone seen a headless robot around here?
Don't leave that silly little robot alone.
Please.
Show me what you got, dude. Never hurt nobody.
Please do not disassemble the old thing.
Yo, where's that power?
Restoration complete. I think you can do now and shall have more to fall initiating. Please stand by.
Something. Where the hell does this go?
Well, kill.
Y'all board up this hood, y'all.
Your soul will be mine.
Attention all spaceland space cadets. We have a special message direct from mission control. For today,
yo, where's that power?
After these messages, we'll be right back. Stick around.
Look at us for the pit, though. I think I'm just gonna hold on to this for later. Okay, look. I feel like a damn fool picking up these toy aliens and shit, man. Somebody else is gonna need to hold on to this stuff, cause this brother ain't really going out. I'm a grown-ass man. I don't carry no damn teddy bear around. I pay for bills. I'm gonna find a damn quick. something for later. I got y'all if it rains, man. I can't think of anything else to do with this umbrella. What else are we supposed to do with this damn thing anyway? Huh? Hey, them fools. Lights, music, action! Like a bulletproof vest for zombies.
Your fate and your fortune.
I'm trying to be cool about this, but a damn battery? Come on, man. Got to be some better shit up here. Price is right, baby. Window boards to keep these boys out the hood. Firing no blanks. What the hell does this do? Gold chain or fly new outfit around this joint, huh? Nah, we gotta be fetching toys and batteries and shit.
Thank you.
Hey! You all are VIP guests killing it out there in Spaceland. You crazy cancer! But with a little bit of luck and a whole lot of skill, you might just make it over the rainbow.
Something new, huh? Hang tight. I got just what you're looking for.
spaceland in the...
Hell yeah, y'all. This party just got turned up enough. Now let's put this disco ball to work.
To find good talent these days. Get back on set.
Ain't the threesome I was looking for, but this'll do.
Thank you.
thing about your performance is that it ended. So, I guess you got that part.
Ah, shit. Maybe just one guy. I'd buy that for a dollar. Good job, me.
Get you cue cards.
Fucking nasty shit. Now I'm holding some damn booger looking shit. Please tell me that I'm not doing this for no good reason. Yo, now that's how we represent up to here.
That is not a sanctioned prop. Whatever you're up to, cut it out and get back on the set immediately. You've got a death scene to film after all.
Man, I'm getting all blinged out up in here. Green emeralds are my shit, baby. I got some kicks that will go hella fly with this.
Careful, space cadets.
This is not the scene you are slated to be in. For goodness sakes, it is impossible to find good talent these days. Get back on set.
This brand crystal will look fat up in my gold chain, baby. If y'all need this, I'm gonna go ahead and hang on to this for myself.
Please do not disturb. Kneel there.
A shout out to our special guests at the park tonight. We're all rooting for you from the top of Polar Peaks down to escape velocity. Stay cool.
Thank you. just what the pig wants. It don't matter, just don't bite. Just a hood version of fast travel. Where does this go?
Thanks for that.
worthy of the picture.
Far out, you crazy cat! Turns out you're banging out more hits than our host with the most to care for. Keep it up and ride home with my people.
Never hurt nobody. Notorious BRUCE is back.
Yeah.
know them fate and fortune cards will make things a whole lot easier. My little friend.
Congratulations, cadets. You got fate and fortune on your side.
You got it, kid. Give me a second, I'll mix up something.
Sorry, kid.
You gotta give me.
Pay extra close attention.
Right.
Never hurt nobody.
On the set. Remember, people, you need to see lots of your blood for this scene. Don't hold anything back. And action!
Thank you. Oh!
all wrong. You aren't supposed to kill the brute.
We have wardrobe of another, so we can get right next time.
That's nothing but dead!
But please do!
It's the moment we've all been clamoring for!
Too late to phone home now!
That's enough!